to serve unpaid, unloved, unsought, unknown. To bear rebuke, to suffer scorn and scoffing. So send I you to toil for me alone. So send I you to bind the bruised and broken, or wandering souls to work, to weep, to wake, to bear the burden of a world aweary. So send I you to suffer for my sake.
So send I you to loneliness and longing, with heart a-hungering for the loved and known, forsaking home and kindred, friend and dear one. So send I you to know my love alone. So send I you to leave your life's ambition, to die to dear desire, self will resign, to labor long and love where men revile you. So send I you to lose your life in mine.
So send I you to hearts made hard by hatred, to eyes made blind because they will not see. To spend though it be blood to spend and spare not. So send I you to taste of Calvary. So send I you by grace made strong to triumph o'er hosts of hell, our darkness, death and sin. My name to bear and in that name to conquer. So send I you my victory to win. So send I you to take to souls in bondage the word of truth that sets the captive free. To break the bonds of sin, to loose death's fetters. So send I you to bring the lost to me. So send I you to bear my cross with patience, and then one day with joy to lay it down. To hear my voice, well done, my faithful servant. Come share my throne, my kingdom.
To bind the bruised and broken.
weeping souls, to work, to weep, to wake, to bear the burden of a world aweary. So send I you to suffer for my sake.
So send I you to loneliness and longing, with heart ahung’ring for the loved and known, forsaking home and kindred, friend and dear one. So send I you to know my love alone. So send I you to leave your life's ambition, to die to dear desire, self will resign, to labor long and love where men revile you. So send I you to lose your life in mine.
So send I you to hearts made hard by hatred, to eyes made blind because they will not see, to spend though it be blood, to spend and spare not. So send I you to taste of Calvary. So send I you by grace made strong to triumph o'er hosts of hell, our darkness, death and sin. My send I you my victory to win. So send I you to take to souls in bondage the word of truth that sets the captive free, to break the bonds of sin, to loose death's fetters.